Terrorism financing refers to activities that provide financing or financial support to individual terrorists or non-state actors. A government that maintains a list of terrorist organizations normally will also pass laws to prevent money laundering being used to finance those organizations. Laws against money laundering and terror financing are used around the world. In the United States, the Patriot Act was passed after the September 11th attacks, giving the government anti-money laundering powers to monitor financial institutions. The Patriot Act has generated a great deal of controversy in the United States since its enactment. The United States has also collaborated with the United Nations and other countries to create the Terrorist Finance Tracking Program. Laws created attempted to thwart the financing of terrorism CFT and money laundering. Initially, the focus of CFT efforts was on non-profit organizations, unregistered money services businesses MSBs including so-called underground banking or hawalas, and the criminalization of the act itself. The Financial Action Task Force on Money Laundering FATF made 9 special recommendations for CFT first aid, then a year later added a 9th. These 9 recommendations have become the global standard for CFT, and their effectiveness is assessed almost always in conjunction with anti-money laundering. The FATF blacklist. The NCCD list mechanism was used to coerce countries to bring about change.